Response, because this type of department shows the sales. stores are made to look alike. Generally, the product is selected of definite type, like departmental store. Chain stores have also increased in their recognition and they are able to attract a good customer base. The best example of a company of name of Bata Sons Company, which is seen everywhere every city. In the present time, selling to such shops has increased. Even cloth or textile companies also have started this practice. This is the difference between chain store and department store. Mainly, first, departmental store are situated at their location. Chain store are situated at different places. Second point is departmental store are large in size, where chain store are small in size. Third one, departmental stores sell multiple products, when chain store sells a limited product in number of limited products. Fourth one, chain stores undertake the production of goods. Departmental stores do not take the production activity in hand. Fifth one, departmental store sells goods on credit, but chain store sells goods on cash, only cash. Sixth one, departmental stores provide many services, for example, library, home delivery services, etc. Generally, departmental stores keep a high price for their goods. Every member of the society is not able to take the benefit of chain stores. Eighth one is, departmental store can be kept in developed countries. Only chain stores can be offered even in village. Departmental store cannot specialize, but chain store have specialization. The salesmen departmental stores are not able to maintain individual contact with the customer. In chain store, this is possible to everyone contact in personally and individual contact. There is no possibility of bad debts. Bad debts means no return our money. Bad debts mean chain stores, but credit is to be given in departmental stores. Sales is not possible. In spite of difference, there are many similarities also get the benefits of large scale purchaser. Both require huge capital investment. Both can be developed in big cities. Both have a big sales force. The owner is not able to maintain control on everything. So, both have the same policy, price policy. Both sell quality goods. Both concentrate on the upper class of consumer. Both have to take help of the salesman. Both shop have to put on an attractive display. Both have to undertake large scale production. So, in indirect manner, first is numbers, second is commission agent, third is selling agent, fourth one is sales by wholesaler, fifth one is sales by retailer, sixth one is departmental store, and seventh one is chain store. So, there are two sales techniques. First is direct method, second is indirect method. In direct method, first, by personal, by host, by telephone, by machine, by equipment, scheme. By personal contact, by traveling salesman, and by counter salesman.